Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe, like, comment and share. If you're new here, please ring that notifications bell so that you get notified anytime I upload a new video. The Deputy President William Samoei Ruto was expecting to take a private flight to the Republic of Uganda for a private meeting, but this didn't come to pass. This is because the Interior Cabinet Secretary Freddy Matiang'i issued instructions stopping DP William Ruto from flying to Uganda. He was headed for a private visit. Ndindi Nyoro, Benjamin Tayari and others on its entourage were initially also stopped. Kenyans raised mixed reactions from this issue. The Deputy President himself, William Ruto, said, "It's all right, tumwachie Mungu." That is it guys, leave your comment down below. See you on the next video, bye.